the Miss Universe organization. From now on, it's gonna be ran by women, owned by trans women, for all women.